ever been for a walk in the woods or in a park and noticed some strange footprints on the ground? Those could be animal tracks. Animal tracks are clues that tell us about the animals that live in our environment. Animal tracks are marks left behind by animals as they move around on different surfaces, such as soil, sand, snow, or mud. These tracks can be used to identify which animal made them, as each animal has a unique foot structure and walking pattern. Paw prints. These are made by animals with four or more toes on their feet, such as dogs, cats, foxes, and bears. Each toe leaves a distinct mark, and the overall shape of the print can help identify the animal species. Hoof prints. These are made by animals with hooves, such as deer, cows, and horses. A hoof is not a foot, but a hard covering, like a toenail, that protects the toes of these animals. Hoof prints usually have a circular or oblong shape. Claw marks. These are made by animals with retractable claws, such as cats and raccoons. Claw marks may be visible alongside paw prints and can indicate whether an animal was climbing a tree or digging in the ground. Bird tracks. These are made by birds walking on the ground. Birds can be identified by the shape and size of their footprints. For example, ducks and geese leave webbed footprints, while birds of prey, like eagles and owls, leave sharp talon marks. Animal tracks are like clues that can help us to learn about the animals that made them. By looking at the size and shape of the tracks, we can make some guesses about what the animal looks like and how it moves. The size of an animal's tracks can give us an idea of how big or small the animal is. Bigger animals, like deer and bears, will leave larger tracks, while smaller animals, like rabbits and squirrels, will leave smaller tracks. The depth of an animal's tracks can tell us how heavy the animal is. Heavier animals will leave deeper tracks than lighter animals. The distance between animal tracks can tell us how fast the animal was moving. If the tracks are far apart, the animal was probably running. However, if the tracks are close together, the animal was probably walking or moving slowly. Sometimes, animal tracks can give us clues about an animal's behavior. For example, if we see tracks leading to a tree with claw marks on it, we can guess that the animal climbed the tree. If we see tracks in a zigzag pattern, we can guess that the animal was searching for food or trying to avoid a predator. Now, it's time to test your skills. Can you identify the animal by looking at the tracks? Can you guess the animal? It's a mouse. Mouse tracks are very small and can be hard to spot. They usually have four toes on both their front and hind feet. The tracks are small and they often appear in a line because mice move in a hopping motion. Can you guess the animal? It's a deer. Deer tracks are quite distinctive. They have a heart-shaped appearance and are larger than mouse tracks. They have two toes that point forward, and sometimes you can also see a smaller dewclaw imprint behind the main toes. Can you guess the animal? It's a horse. Horse tracks are usually quite large, and they have a distinctive horseshoe shape. Horses have a deep, defined print. You can usually see a V-shape at the front of the track, where the two halves of the horseshoe meet. Can you guess the animal? It's a dog. Dog tracks can vary in size, depending on the breed, but they usually have four toes on both their front and hind feet. The tracks are usually wider than they are long, and they often show claw marks. We hope you enjoyed learning about animal tracks and how to identify some animals. See you next time. Goodbye.